arriving here with Jack Whelan. Now, I've just said in commentary, Jack, that was such a solid performance. The best place for you playing in home ball. Now, I haven't seen every match you play, but I thought that was a top quality performance for you.
Yeah, I played quite well, really. I missed eight in the second or third frame, and I thought it could have maybe cost me. Actually, when I got down on the shot, I seen this yellow tag here underneath my face. I could have just got back up and played the shot again, but luckily for me, Chris had a few bad rolls, and when I was dead on the eight, and I kicked it out and I cut it in middle. Just his break wasn't going quite too well for me, and I was making balls, and I felt really comfortable actually on the bed, and I didn't feel not pressure, but I didn't feel it. Everything was just, it felt quite good. You know what I mean? And obviously, look, when you're playing well, it happens like that. And obviously, everything that Chris was trying to do, I think the one in the middle, and it turned slightly on him. Them sort of things happen when you're not quite there, and when you are, like I've played a ball, virtually a similar shot, that's why I rolled it, and it didn't move. But obviously I'll take that performance, yeah.
Yes, I think it's always the way when you're playing a better call, you do seem to get the little rolls here and there. But last night I went to bed, I was champing at the bit to watch this, I couldn't wait, it was always going to be the touch of the game.
Mm-hmm. Obviously, race to 7 is a massive leveler. If it was race to 13, I feel there's only like really 3 or 4 players that could win. But race to 7 obviously is a massive leveler. Obviously, I don't fear anybody. I'm playing all the time, and I'm practicing more than I've ever practiced. And obviously, played Tom, and obviously, I know Tom wasn't. It was more built up for him than actually. Like he said to me before, he goes, "I don't really want to play on the TV table." But obviously, Tom's a great player. On the bed, obviously, he's fine. Obviously, Chris, when the draw come out, I knew it was going to be like me and Tom and sort of Chris, and who one of us three should have got through that little section, and obviously Chris will probably get through the other side anyway, so no doubt he'll be back through. But there's obviously many good players, but there's like players that play this game all of the time that you know that they feel more comfortable, and when you're watching the game, you can physically see them players, like when they take a finish out, they don't look like they don't know what they're doing.
But you've done well, you've got Juventus dedicated in the last 16 already, they're off till 5 p.m. now. Darren and Jack, congratulations.
Cheers, mate, thank you.
Thanks, guys. See you for the next one, for anything.